Well, as we see, it's a beauty of a free kick. He calmly uses the wall as a guide almost, just to bend it into the net. It's a lovely finish.
So 2-0 now.